low-cost Icelandic company that shut down early this year due to bankruptcy? Well, it has returned, but not in the way you would expect. There were a couple rumors that suggested it would return as Wow Air, however, those were thrown out the window. Another rumored that it would be only a cargo airline, meaning it would not take any passengers. Well, the result was a new airline called Play. So, what are they all about? Where do they fly? What aircraft are going to be operating? Well, in this video, I'm going to try to answer all those questions in as much detail as I can. Hello everybody and welcome to the Aviation Club. And this episode is obviously about Play Airlines. You can see here what the planes will look like from Play. Bright red with the word Play. It kind of reminds me of Wow Air, in my opinion. Main question is, what kind of fleets will they operate? Well, at the start, they're hoping to get two A321neos, and in spring of 2020, they will hopefully have a fleet of 10 aircraft. This will include the A320, A330, and much more. They don't want to expand as much, as this was the main mistake of Wow Air. Right now, Play is giving away 1,000 free tickets as shown on your screen right now. As all of the new airlines I've seen, I've never seen them give away this much tickets. Especially unusual as they don't have a lot of money to give at this moment. Now, the biggest question that a lot of people might be asking is, what are their destinations going to be? Well, at the time of the recording, they will be flying in Europe, including Paris and London. However, in 2020, they will hopefully expand to North America. This was the same routes as Wow Air. However, they don't expand as fast as, like I said before, they don't want to make the same mistakes as Wow Air. I do hope that this has given a brief overall view of Play. Well, we're still in the dark right now, or shadows, about this airline, since it hasn't come out for a very long time. We did expect this, but not in the way we were. So what do you think about it? Does it remind you of an airline that recently collapsed? Well, to me it does. After all, they have come a long way. I hope they just don't make the same mistake as Wow Air. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe and turn the post notifications on so you don't miss a single video from the Aviation Club. Bring the change, journeys we are meant to take. Something at the edge of space.